Hello everyone, welcome back to Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts, doing some of the academy levels, excuse me. Basically, we're doing battleships versus torpedo boats. Give myself better secondary gun technology, because those are going to be the main cult, main shitsters. Fuck. This is but another crazy recording today. I was trying to do fucking ultimate. I was able to Stormworks was able to start working, and I don't know why. I don't think there was any update that caused it to work. It was broken for months on Steam Deck, and I'm assuming Linux in general. And it was getting late, then I tried to do maybe a battle bit, but I wasn't going so smooth, and I was trying to do some Rising Storm 2, that was just a mess with the map I was on. I didn't want to do Call of Duty again, I didn't want to go back in Retro Bowl again, so here we are. Make a nice short stubby quick fire gun. All we're gonna need. Casements, excuse me. Ah, we can fix the money. That's good. I don't know. Me don't want to be a total. You know, if this doesn't go so well, I might up the main guns. That's what's giving me a little bit of nervousness. Boom, baby, burn, 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 baby, burn. Can't really use that powerful of an explosive. As far as I'm concerned, get a few more gnats. I don't want to get a total potato. Good enough. Six? Alright, here we go, my dudes. We are.
Oh!
I'm gonna have to restart. We want a little bit more powerful guns. Oh no, we have to cut down something else. Oh, whoa, whoa, that was easy. The fuck? Oh, we only have one, that's the problem. Well, we could shave off a few inches. Thing, guys. Yeah, well, my ship is effective. And that is all for today. Good night.